The high today was going to the castle and getting a teddy bear that was a knight.
Where's your teddy bear? Armor. Can you show him off? So you didn't pack it already, did you?
No.
Aww. He's so cute.
I think below would, what did I say it was?
The jet lag?
Yeah, the low would be the jet lag, mm-hmm. and the uh-oh would be I didn't have conditioning last night because there wasn't any at the hotel.
Poor thing.
My high is... I don't know, I like seeing all the cashmere and the tweed and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Fiber Arts, that's my girl!
My low was him.
Mm-hmm.
And my was... I ate too much today.
Oh no. I think we all might have. Yeah.
Highs, the church service this morning. It's very nice. Lows, I'm just not feeling very well. Uh-ohs, I tried to jump on the wall with Levi and forgot my arm doesn't work and shinned myself.
I didn't hear that.
That's it.
I thought my high was gonna be the church service at St. Giles this morning, but then we actually got to go back to the church later. And I got to take pictures there, which I've never gotten to do before because I've only ever been at St. Giles for church. So that was a build on the high. And then Dad and I topped off the day by doing the Scotch Whiskey Heritage Tour. And it was kitschy and nerdy and an awful lot of fun. And we had a very good time together. So I think it was a very nice Father's Day outing. So those were my highs. Low is probably everybody's just tired and cranky and jet-lagged and not feeling real great. And uh-ohs, I fell off a curb earlier and Julian had to grab me before I fell into traffic.